How to use 4D Cardio View. Start from image com. Select a 3D volume. Press the right mouse button and select 4D Cardio View. Find the toolbar on the top. Use the lines of intersection to swipe through the views. You can slice as well as rotate. See the changes in the 3D volume. How to use the D-Art. Click on the D-Art icon and set two distance points at one of the displayed 2D views to define region of interest in viewing direction for the 3D view. Rotate the 3D reconstruction via drag and drop. Easily adjust the region of interest by moving the base or tip of the D-Art arrow. The 3D reconstruction is updated immediately. You can also measure simply. Click on the measurement tab and select a measurement. Use the left mouse button to set the measurement. The measurement will be displayed in the left upper corner. How to use multi-slice D-Art. Click on the multi-slice button and set two distance points inside one of the 2D views to define the slicing area. Easily adjust the region of interest by moving the base or tip of the D-Art arrow. Find measurements on the right. Perform it like the same approach like before. If you deactivate the multi-slice D-Art functionality, the measurement will be displayed in the 3D volume. Exit the application on the upper right corner. Put check marks at Save Bookmark and Save Measurements. Insert a name for your bookmark. To exit the application, confirm with Exit. To reopen an analysis, press the right mouse button on the bookmark and select 4D Cardio View. See your measurements.